scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Edmonton, Alberta, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
Last week, Chris Benoit outsmarted Paul Heyman, won a tag team match with John Cena, which qualified Benoit and Cena both for the Royal Rumble matchup.
And his opponent.
What? Paul Heyman doing out here?
Whatever the hell he wants, Cole. Paul Heyman's the general manager of this show right here called SmackDown.
Thanks.
Well, he's pointed out.
Is that breaking news?
I suppose you're very proud of yourself, aren't you, Chris? I mean, last week you truly pulled one over on me. And you got yourself into the Royal Rumble. But you got yourself into the Royal Rumble, Chris, as the number one entrant. So tonight, I decided that we're gonna have ourselves a mini Royal Rumble, and three of my associates have volunteered for this contest. Now, those three associates just happen to be all three members of the FBI. And their object is quite simply to throw you over the top rope and you crash down to the floor. Now, Chris, here's how it works. You see, we start with you, Chris Benoit, in the ring with one member of the FBI. And if you survive that two-minute period, then the buzzer rings, and down to the ring comes the second member of the FBI. And if you survive that two-minute period, then the buzzer rings, just like at the Royal Rumble, and down comes the third and final member of the FBI. Now, to be honest with you, Chris, there is a difference between tonight and the Royal Rumble, because at the Royal Rumble, Mr. Benoit, it's every man for himself. But tonight, here on Paul Heyman SmackDown, it's every man for Chris Benoit.
Well, Heyman out to get Benoit.
Well, that was nice of Paul.
Well, how's that nice?
Let's get a little Royal Rumble preview here.
Well, Johnny the Bull Stamboli gonna start things off for Benoit. You see Paul Heyman, that splint on his finger. I guess Benoit broke Heyman's finger last week. But again, this is sort of a Royal Rumble preview. Chris Benoit starting off against the Bull in about 2 minutes. Another member of the FBI, they can see the clock, will make their way down to the ring. So for Chris Benoit, he would like to eliminate the Bull, tossing him over the top rope so both feet touch the floor as quickly as possible.
Well, Chris Benoit prides himself on being in tremendous condition, and the man always is, there's no doubt about it. Let's see what kind of condition Benoit really is in now.
Well, Benoit better be in condition, because on January 25th, Benoit will enter the Royal Rumble number one. We'll have to go through 29 other superstars over an hour time frame in order to get a shot at the WWE title. Only one person in history has ever entered the Royal Rumble number one and won it, and that was Shawn Michaels.
Well, I'll tell you what, Cole, I don't like Chris Benoit's chances on winning that Rumble, being that he's got to be number one.
Well, I agree with you. I don't like his chances either, but if anybody can get the job done, if anybody has the heart and desire to do it, it will be Benoit. The Bull unloads on Chris Benoit, the clock is winding down. Soon, it could be 2-on-1 against Benoit in this Royal Rumble-style matchup.
Johnny the Bull is one of the strongest competitors on our roster, and Chris Benoit's feeling the power right now of Johnny the Bull. And right now, Bull trying to get Benoit over the top rope.
Again, the object in this matchup, just like the Royal Rumble, you eliminate your opponent by tossing him over the top rope. Both feet must hit the floor below. The only difference in this match, as Heyman said, it's not every man for himself here tonight, it's every man for Benoit.
Yeah, thank you, Cole. Chris Benoit still right now, still trying to weaken up Johnny the Bull. You know, Chris Benoit amazed me. I mean, I know Chris a long time. Chris has accomplished so much in his career. Chris has never won the big one, Cole. Not here in the WWE, he's never won the big one.
And yeah, look at this, Chris Benoit gonna put the Bull looking to turn the ball into the sharpshooter.
Yeah, it's a sharp, that's great, but that's not gonna matter in the Royal Rumble. It's a submission to the clock. Yeah.
The Bull tapping out, submissions do not matter here. Yeah. But you're trying to disable your man to try to prevent the 2-on-1, which is about to happen, because here comes Chuck Colombo.
And Chuck Colombo possession right there, one of the best right hands in the game today.
Well, you notice what Benoit did. He disabled the pool for the moment, so the FBI isn't allowed to go under the two-on-one assault on Benoit. Great planning by Chris Benoit.
Well, that's only because Benoit didn't throw Johnny the Bull over the top rope, though.
Right. Oh, great German suplex by Benoit, buys him some time. You made a great point before that Benoit hasn't won
I
the
did.
Big one.
Oh, that's great. I made a good point. I'm shocked.
What the hell is the matter with you tonight?
It's a new year. And I gotta be me, and you gotta be you, unfortunately. It's a new year. I'm me now.
New year?
Yeah, new year.
Now you're gonna act like a jackass.
I guess so.
And look at Benoit with that big headbutt to Johnny the Bull Stamboli, who is now on the assault for the FBI. But Chris Benoit could win the big one if he can pull it off at the Royal Rumble and get himself the WWE title shot.
He didn't get him over, though. Johnny the Bull still hanging out on the top there, and now Chuck Palumbo is gonna put something on. Chris Benoit.
Well, now the numbers game comes into play for the FBI. Benoit ripped across the ring, ducks underneath, and the Bull knocked off the apron. He's eliminated.
All right. Benoit eliminated him.
Johnny the Bull's been eliminated. Both feet touch the floor. The general manager, Paul Heyman, is not happy.
Gotta admit it, that was pretty smart, pretty clever by Benoit.
But now Palumbo's on the assault as the clock continues to tick down.
And that's smart by Chuck Palumbo, attacking with that back suplex and that surgically repaired neck of Benoit.
And Benoit back to the corner by Palumbo.
Uh-oh. Just a matter of time, Cole. Benoit's going out. Goodbye.
Palumbo trying to toss Benoit over the top rope, but the heart, the desire of Chris Benoit, the rabid Wolverine, allows him to stay in this matchup. But look at Palumbo.
Big show of strength here by
Benoit countered out of instinct into the crossface.
Why a crossface, Benoit? What? It's not going to matter yet. It's the second guy that tapped out, but it don't matter.
But look at the clock. This disables Palumbo. It allows Benoit to now focus on the man who's going to head down to the ring, Nunzio.
Why won't Benoit chuck him over the top rope?
Because he hasn't been able to. He hasn't had the opening yet. And here comes Nunzio. And face-to-face, Nunzio. Benoit.
Well, that's Nunzio's strategy, I guess.
Was his strategy also to run away?
I will.
And look at Benoit. The shot to Nunzio. The right hand to Palumbo. Chris Benoit, now a victim of a two-on-one assault by the FBI. This is what Paul Heyman had in mind when he designed this matchup.
I'm sure Paul's absolutely, he's in the entrance where I saw him looking down here. He's very happy right now.
Damn brave,
Paul. Yeah, that's that right hand. Look at Paul. He's happy. Look at him. He's got the big split on his finger.
That split courtesy of Chris Benoit.
See, when Benoit had the opportunity earlier, Benoit should have chucked Palumbo over the top.
He didn't even have the opportunity.
Oh, he had the opportunity to put him in a crossface, should have thrown over the top.
Oh, look at this now. Palumbo gonna launch Benoit over the top. Benoit, head first off the top turnbuckle.
Like a torpedo, Benoit went. And now, Nunzio laying down the game plan for Palumbo here.
Chuck Palumbo looking to eliminate Chris Benoit.
Just trying to
Benoit
put
counters. Palumbo over the top rope, hanging on.
Hang on, come on!
Nunzio's eliminated. Palumbo's still involved because his feet did not hit the floor. But Nunzio's been eliminated. And now Palumbo on the attack.
Yeah, but Benoit had his back turned to his opponent.
He was trying to scramble and buy himself some time.
Did he have his back turned to his opponent?
Well, yeah. So I don't think it was by design, however.
Heyman's irate completely.
And Palumbo, all he has to do is toss Benoit over the top rope here. Benoit's battling back. Great reversal. Great head scissors by Benoit. But has Benoit had enough? Does Benoit have anything left?
Well, that's the question, Cole. Benoit slow to get to a vertical base here. Chuck Palumbo stalking his prey.
But Chris Benoit has been battling three men in this match. Oh, look at Benoit in trouble here. Chuck Palumbo, just a matter of time before he can toss Benoit over the top rope.
I think Palumbo, yeah, he's going to go for that kick. He's trying to whack. Palumbo's trying to whack Benoit. Whoa, duck.
Missed with it. Chris Benoit blocking Palumbo around the ropes. Palumbo over the top rope and eliminated. Benoit's done it. Benoit's done it.
Here's your winner, Chris Benoit.
You got to give the man his props. That was impressive by Benoit. All right, give Benoit his props.
But the question is, can Chris Benoit do this when 29 other men are involved in the Royal Rumble match and Benoit has to enter first?
Like I said earlier, I don't like Chris Benoit's chances at the Royal Rumble.
But like I said earlier, if anyone can do it, Chris Benoit can.